Hi, this is Amy Blaine. Welcome to the ExplorePeoria.com Entertainment Report, brought to you by Avantes.
Hi, I'm Beth Johnson. I'm a volunteer with the Peoria Historical Society in charge of the history tours. And we just kicked off our 24th season for history tours. They will run June through the end of October. Two different tours run in June and two different tours run in July. And then there are three tours a month, August, September, and October. Peoria has a very rich history, and our guides love to share it. Every one of our guides has trained thoroughly for the tours. In fact, they've taken our 35-page scripts and kind of boiled them down into their own collection of stories. So no matter which tour you take, it's actually a little different. Our tours in June are Grandview Drive and Springdale Cemetery. Grandview, as most of our viewers know, is an old linear park. It's 2.5 miles long. It was constructed in 1904. So we go along Grandview Drive and see some of the early cottages that people lived in or went to visit in the summer to get away from the heat of the city. We go down Grandview Drive, looking at many of the beautiful homes there. Then we come back up War Memorial Drive and go into Springdale Cemetery. Springdale has a wonderful history, and you could spend hours and hours there. We just spend an hour and a half on that particular tour. Roll Out the Barrow Tour also runs in June. That's a tour that recreates or discusses our great distilling and brewing history. In July, our two tours are the River City Tour and the Abraham Lincoln and the Civil War Tour. The River City Tour leaves from Peoria Heights. Again, it goes down Grandview Drive, and it comes up through downtown, over to High Street, down Moss, back up Main Street, over to Glen Oak to talk about the Glen Oak Historical District, and then back down to Exhibit A in the Heights. It's probably our most general tour because it really hits almost all of the historic areas and has a real broad spectrum of information. The Abraham Lincoln and the Civil War Tour stops at places that were critical in the early years leading up to the Civil War and following the Civil War. Abraham Lincoln made many visits to Peoria. In fact, we think he was here 18 different times. During our Abraham Lincoln tour, we visit Springdale Cemetery and specifically go to visit Soldiers Hill. Soldiers Hill was constructed by ladies after the Civil War. The ladies actually physically filled their skirts with, or in their aprons with dirt, and built the hill up to honor the dead of the Civil War. So those are a couple of the various stops for the Abraham Lincoln and the Civil War tour. In order to get tickets, you can do that one of three ways. You can call the Peoria Historical Society office. It's 674-1921. You can visit the Peoria Historical Society website at peoriahistoricalsociety.org, or you can actually physically stop into the office at 611 Southwest Washington. If you do call by phone and nobody is there, we will respond to your message as quickly as possible and we'll get you registered for a tour. All tours last approximately 1.5 hours and are $15 per person. Now on Fridays, the tours are met. You meet your tour at Exhibit A Gallery, and that is just north of Cyberling on the west side of the street. On Saturdays, our guests will meet the tours at the Caterpillar Visitors Center. You may park underneath the museum for free, come up through the Caterpillar entrance, and you'll meet your tour in front of the building. I would encourage all Peorians to take a history tour this summer. You'll be amazed at the wonderful buildings, the fabulous history, and all the background of this great town. It's a great thing to do with not only your family, but with visitors from out of town, a ladies' day out luncheon. It's just a marvelous way to spend 1.5 hours and really learn to appreciate where you live. We'd love for you to come and explore Peoria's history with us. Hope to see you soon.
Avantes has so many choices, we can only name a few. Spaghetti, ravioli, tortellini, chicken, parmesan, fettuccine and lasagna, tasty pizza, and the list goes on. Avantes has so many choices, it's great Italian food.
Find Peoria area events and entertainment when you subscribe to the ExplorePeoria.com electronic newsletter. It's free. Sign up today at ExplorePeoria.com.
Anything you need to know and the only site you need to go, ExplorePeoria.com.